Now at noon, two local girls are seriously injured after a parasailing accident in Florida. Thanks for joining us. I'm Tara Brantley.
And I'm Pat Hoffman. We first told you about the accident this morning on First News. News Channel 15's Lamar Holliday continues our team coverage now with the latest on the investigation. Lamar, what have we learned?
Well, Pat, Tara, we just received an update moments ago, and the accident is being investigated by the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission. Those young girls involved in the accident were 17-year-old Sydney Good of Roanoke and Alexis Fairchild of Huntington. According to officials, the two girls were parasailing behind a boat on the Gulf of Mexico when a strong wind snapped a line connecting the sail to the boat. Officials say an afternoon storm caused the wind to carry the girls, who were in a tandem harness, into a side of a condo building. They then went through a power line and fell onto several cars in a parking lot. They were then taken to Bay Medical Center in Panama City. According to investigators, both girls are still in critical condition. I will be working on this story throughout the day, and you can look for updates tonight at 5 and 6, as well as on Wayne.com.
Difficult story, Lamar. Thanks for the update.